On behalf of the United Arab Emirates, it gives me great pleasure to welcome UNIDO 18th General Conference. At the United Arab Emirates Ministry of Energy and Industry, we are so proud of our collaboration with UNIDO. This collaboration led to a co-chairing of a very important platform called Global Manufacturing and Industrialization Summit that is taking place in different countries around the world. A critical element in the United Arab Emirates industrialization policy is digitization and the fourth industrial revolution. We are keen to make our economy attracting many investments in those areas. We are committed to a policy that is based on knowledge-based talent, high value-added activities and services, and an economy that is integrated within the global value chain. Together with UNIDO, we are committed to support an inclusive industrial development. It gives me great pleasure to welcome delegates from 170 member state countries to the UNIDO 18th General Conference in our beloved capital, Abu Dhabi.